Okay friends, so today we are going to discuss on two stocks. So the video title has been titled as Don't Miss Multi-Packer Stocks, Interesting Information, Buy on Dips. Again, Multi-Packer Stocks. These two stocks are to be bought on all dips. Yeah, it's a very long-term story. It is going to give good money to all long-term investors. Beautiful story. It has already given a big run up, but still I feel it's a buy on all dips. Yeah, the detailed video on these two stocks will be put, maybe I'll keep it after maybe next 15 or 20 days, but don't miss this opportunity. Buy it in a staggered way. So let's look into this video. So the first buy is Burger King India Limited. It's India's fastest growing quick service restaurant chains, QSR basically. You can buy it on every dip. If you want to buy at current price, buy 25%. Then on every 20-30% dips, you can buy rest 25%, and then sit on cash so that you can buy when the market corrects sharply. But this stock is going to rock going forward over a longer period of time frame. The other stock is Mrs. Bector's Food Specialties Limited. Even this stock is looking superb over a long-term time frame. The business of the company is quite good. It's growing quite rapidly. The profitability is quite good. They're expanding. So these two stocks, I believe, are going to rock going forward. I'm pretty sure over a longer term time frame, but over a shorter time frame, I'm not sure. I'm not so confident because it has run up so much till now. So technical charts does not have much data to advise technically because it is recently listed. New IPOs, but the story looks very nice with good management on both the stocks on long-term perspective. Buy both the stocks in a staggered way on all dips. Firstly, buy 25% and then 20% dips. Buy rest 25% and then stay on cash on the major dips if it comes during the market crash. Yep, beautiful stocks to hold for long-term perspective. The only risk here or a caution here is please don't buy at one go. And don't exceed 5% of your portfolio. Burger King and Miss Spectres have rallied quite sharply, so 25% dip cannot be ruled out. But buy on dip strategy looks best here. Some people may feel it's funny because these two stocks have rallied quite hard, but trust me, these two businesses are looking quite interesting over a longer period of time frame. Okay, friends. And this is the disclaimer which I put after every video. It's for educational purpose, it's not a stock recommendation. This is my personal view. Everyone should take a decision on any stock I talk about by doing their own independent research. I'm merely sharing my opinion with no guarantee of gains or losses on any investment. And I'm not a separate registered advisor or an analyst. Okay, friends, hope you like this video. If you have any comments, you can put it in the comment box. The detailed video will come up in next 15 to 20 days. Thank you, friends.